All right, I'm back here in Iowa. It is mid-November. It's going to be 60 degrees maybe today, 55, so it's going to be nice and sunny. As you can see, not too many clouds yet. Probably not many at all. But we're going to be using the Kita 380 today, and I'm going to be using this little Kabari at the moment. So if I'm not seeing anything rising or anything like that, then I'll probably put on a pink squirrel or purple Perdigon. I know Dave will probably love that, or something else. But yeah, let's get into the stream here. This looks very promising. I should also say that I've never fished this part of the stream either. So this is way downstream from where I fished before. So I'm assuming there's fish in here if I'm not scaring them. But this does look deep. Other spots. So yeah, maybe I'll just get in here and fish up. I know they'll probably see me from right here. I think this is a Kabari that Dre made me. Yeah, this looks deep. Well, grab onto something. Ooh, that was a fish. This thing's a little bit softer than I'm used to, so I have to really set the hook. Otherwise, fish will get away. Like they just did. Good sign, though. Good sign. There's fish. All right. Purple Perdigon time. This should get down deep. Pretty solid one. Whoa, look at it jump. Another one. Looks like a nice brownie. Very nice. Wow. It's a great way to start. Wow. Right in the corner. Look at that. Very nice. What's out? There's a fish. Saw the flash. Set that one good. Thanks, buddy. First rainbow of the day. Looks to be a stalker. There he goes. I found where the rainbows are. Yeah. It's like a brownie. Somewhere in the abyss. Not ready to come in yet. All right, here we go. Nope. Beautiful brown. This looks really good. Super shallow right here in this glare, but they might be in there. Gotta be a fish right here. Oh, that was a fish. Dang it. There he is. Ooh, that's a good one. Good size brown. Trying to cast that. Nice rainbow. All right, that looks good and deep. Let me get up here and cast to it. There we go. That's everyone in there. Lively smaller brown. Look at that adipose. Nice. This is a cool formation and structure here. Ooh, there's a fish. I saw movement. I probably scared it. Nope. Went for it and I missed it. But boonk. That's what that was. I'm missing it. Super hard to see. Dark color. Dark leaves in the bottom. I think you felt the hook. I set it too fast. All right, come on, be a fish here. Okay, should be out of the way. Those trees. What a cool spot here, just a little run. I think this is perfect oxygenated rocks on the left side. Try to be on the right side of the seam and then cast to it. Oh, there's a rise. Oops. Saw a flash. I know where he is. Didn't get it though. Saw a flash again. Nope. He's down there. There he is. Oh, whoa, whoa. I don't know. Dang it, just the one. And rainbow. Good looking one too. Yeah, he's out. Ready to go. Oh. Little guy. Yeah, small guy. There he goes. Ooh, this looks good. But again, the sun is at my back. In a pool, maybe there's something for that log there. That looks good. Right where he should be. See if there's another one in here. Gotta be a fish over there. Yep. Oh, blow him up over. Okay. Almost looks like the same guy. all that flesh. Don't beat yourself, man. What are you doing, Mr. Rainbow? There we go. Good looking brownie. Another fat rainbow. Well, I think it's a big brown down there. Swiped that and missed it. Oh, there he was. Dang it. Another though. Out, look at that. Nice little guy. All right, done fishing here in Iowa today. I did this about a quarter mile, half a mile stretch in about 4 hours. I think I caught about 16 to 20. So yeah, let me know what you think in the comments if you'd like. And thanks for watching. See you in the next one. I think you still got it on. This is B's first brown trout with Tinkara, her netting herself. Hopefully, maybe. Is it on? Off?
I don't know where it is. Oh, it's so perfect right here. Yay!